So, what is constitutionalism?
According to most scholars, constitutionalism refers to the idea of a government whose powers are granted and limited by the Constitution. Therefore, constitutionalism describes a society in which the government, that is, the legislature, executive, and judiciary, derive their power from the Constitution. Like and subscribe for more.